Probably put the mask on for the bridge. Yeah, seriously. Ah, it's a beautiful day. Some style right there. It's a little extra if you ask me. Ah, it's so nice there's not like 10,000 people on the bridge. Where should we go? too, Terrell. Nothing? All right, we'll go up center. For shame. Fucking assholes. Can't believe they still have the whole shit cut off, too. Yep. Such a beautiful mural. So mellow. It's crazy. It still hasn't picked back up. I mean, for obvious reasons, but man, those first few, really like the whole month of April, it was just ghost town, man. Remember I was cruising around and this was probably one of the only places I was getting food, this Thai spot. Damn, you trying to get a juice? Juice time? Nice angle there, boy. Uh-oh, can I make that squeeze? I don't think so. Oh, now I can. All about the casual cuts all the time. Doesn't matter what bike you're on, you still don't need to stop. You know, I really only took Lafayette so we could get some juice. Real heads know. Want to get a slice or something? Oh, really? My spot is Press Juicery, dude. Really? I've never seen a line here.
So we bring to a close the story of rigid control through the unceasing research and the highest quality.